practice, and then just relaxation, and back at it today.
When you're on an extended road trip, finally back home, you know, even Tom was talking about it does take a toll on the team. How are you guys feeling at this game?
I mean, being on the road for 10 days, I mean, definitely changed up your routine a little bit. For sure, you're not living at home. You're living out of a hotel, and it definitely does take a little toll. But I feel like we've caught up, for sure. I feel like I've caught up, got some sleep, had a little more rest yesterday, being that it was a shorter day on Thanksgiving. And just feeling good now. We had a good practice out there today. Everyone was in sync. Defense was in sync, offense was in sync, and it went well.
How are you feeling, Rob? You know you missed a practice earlier this week.
Yeah, I'm good. I had just a little illness that just went by quick, so definitely thankful for that. I'm glad it was super quick, and back, I'm good to go. Had a good practice today.
Did you feel like it was altitude related, like just being up there so long?
No, just really don't know what it was. I mean, I wouldn't say it was that. I was fine out there the whole time.
When you watch the Dolphins' defense this week, what stands out to you in terms of maybe what they have at the linebacker level or at the safety level?
Yeah, their toughness. I mean, they're bringing it. Every play, they're bringing it. They got tough physical players that like to hit. They like to make tackles from their safeties to linebackers to their D-line. I mean, they got some big guys that know how to play the game of football.
I've seen you occasionally hang in and help in terms of whether it's pass protection or run blocking. Do you, when it's pass protection specifically, are you cool with that, or would you rather be out there running out?
No, I'm cool with it. I mean, whatever the coach has done, I mean, it's tight end. It's a position where you got to be able to do it all in the run game, pass game, running routes, if it's pass game, and pass protection. So I'm cool with whatever the coach has called, and ain't nothing better than being in pass protection and seeing Tom go deep and seeing a receiver catch it. Any more? It's easy one today.
I guess, can you just talk about any challenges headed into the game this weekend? Anything you guys been working on this week that focused on for the Dolphins?
I mean, there's always challenges. I mean, the biggest challenge is going out there and playing the football we need to play. Because the Dolphins, I mean, we see them twice a year. They know us well. We know them well, but with them knowing us well, you got to go out there, you got to execute and play football to a T, knowing where to be, knowing your assignments. You just got to play sound football, playing to a rival in your division.
You just followed Tom Brady up here. He seems to play well all the time, but he always talks about how this time of year is like when the teams really try to put it together. What have you noticed from him just in terms of how he sort of puts the foot on the accelerator at this time of year?
He puts the foot on the accelerator at all times. But definitely after Thanksgiving is a saying around here when football really starts. And you see teams going downhill, or you see teams going uphill after Thanksgiving. So we definitely got to put our foot on the gas pedal and start hitting it off, just like we've been in the last couple of weeks.
And how does he set the tone for you guys?
Oh, going out to practice, being ready to go, being fired up right from the beginning. I mean, as an offense as a whole, I would say today was one of those days where he was fired up and we were all just going, and we just had a good practice overall.
And everyone sort of takes his cue, you know, he takes the lead, everyone sort of responds.
Yeah, for sure, definitely.
Hey, Rob, how weird is it that from the bye week to Christmas Eve, you guys will have played only one game in this building?
From the bye week?
Yeah, you go to that.
You're right, this is it. I mean, I didn't even know that.
That's so, quite a long time to be away from home.
It is. I mean, that's why I was just talking about earlier, being on that 10-day road trip definitely threw you out of your routine a little bit, but being back now already for this week, I would say that we're back on a good routine. A good football routine, a good schedule, but I mean, it's NFL. I mean, you got to deal with a lot of obstacles, and I would say that's one of them. But positives, we just got to look at the Dolphins now. We're home this week, and we just got to focus on that.
I have to ask, did you try any of Tom Brady's biscuits?
No, he was bragging about them today, and I told him to bring some in, and he's like, oh, they're so good, they're all eating, so I told him to make some more. So I'm not lying, that is dead serious what happens. So he doesn't bring some in, it's gonna be some problems.